Howdy! We're gonna make some homemade laundry soap today. So what you need for this recipe is soap, 6 bars. Washing soda, you use 1 cup for each bar of soap you use. And Borax, also 1 cup to 1 bar of soap that you use. Soap grater, you use just a cheese grater. Measuring cup. Containers for when you're all done. So I'm gonna mix it all up then. Step one, grate soap.
Is that a cameo with Lily?
Say hi, Lily!
There's another cameo.
Are you jumping in for us, Lily? Step 2 is dump in bar soap. 4 bars of soap equals 4 cups of washing soda.
Yeah, show that Borax who's boss.
Boss.
There's two.
Step 5, mix it up.
Final stage is to package your product. There you have it, folks. I hope you enjoy learning all about this homemade laundry soap recipe. I hope you and your family convert and fall in love with it as much as we have.